You know, Tom, you told me a lot of the old time stories about how you used to stick your arm in between the bars of the cell. Your guard would come by and he'd fire you up a shot of morphine. Well, they never did that for me.
Well, they don't do that for anyone anymore. Narcotics have been systematically scapegoated and demonized. The idea that anyone can use drugs and escape a horrible fate is anathema to these idiots. I predict in the near future, right-wingers will use drug hysteria as a pretext to set up an international police apparatus. I'm an old man, and I may not live to see a final solution of the drug problem.
You know what, Tom? You might have missed your calling. You should have been a philosopher.
Well, Bob, in another life, perhaps. In another life.